Hey, Bryan, long time to see. Facts, facts, facts.
Hey, man, love you too, baby.
Steph, how are you?
Yeah, everyone who dropped it.
Bella, what's good?
I remember now. I see you
right
now. What's your name?
Bryan. What's up? Say, oi, Brazil. You guys look really bright tonight.
What's up, Bryan?
That's because I got the lights on.
This is good. I'll probably talk about that. I'm probably talking shit.
Who's talking shit?
You? This group chat.
Are you talking shit, Chandler?
No. They have a group chat, bro. I don't even know. They talk shit in the
group
chat.
Those eyes.
London's greatest.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Here's birthdays in 2 hours? Girl, that's what's up. I just want to treat yourself with some merch. I'm selling this shirt for $50. I really think I'm more than enough.
Can't talk too much about
all
it.
All Christmas.
It smells a little too much last night.
Are you?
I'm going to post in a video about it really soon.
Native
yep, ready? It was good. I'm not mean. I changed.
How are you? I'm good. How are you?
What? What did I do now? Oh shoot. I didn't think about it. Oh shit.
Yeah, I probably won't be getting it. Good. Thank you, man. Jasmine, thank you so much for the candle.
Erica, what's up, baby? How are you, bro?
Wow, Savannah, of course.
Wow. Rachel, what's up, baby?
What's up, Rachel?
Hey, Smith, what's up, bro?
Yes, do that. Definitely do that.
What's up, guys? It's your birthday.
You see me in Bass Pro sometimes? Yo, that's wild. That's cool. So, what's up?
So you need to rest, so you better go to bed. Doctor's orders? Maybe.
Alright. I already need a freaking
haircut. Here, I got you.
Hi,
hi.
Yes, yeah, who's gonna cop the crew neck? I'ma tell you
all the things I do. That's a bummer, dude. Do you need
me? You get a lot of life from behind.
Bye. Friday or Saturday.
Yes, we are. This is 75% of and every gift that you send, and donation, anything like that, is going towards the event. Or the new, I guess you call it the gym. So anything you send is going towards that.
Creative, thank you so much for the roses, baby. I appreciate you.
Tori, I got you.
Yo, Stacey, thank you for the bag. Appreciate you, baby.
How am I feeling today? Well, I woke up feeling like absolutely dog shit. Love you so much, Sierra. I love you too. Dawn, thank you so much for the hearts. And then
why?
You have close skin. Thank you.
Why am I lucky?
I use a lot, like a lot of skincare. Pay foul notifications on? Yes, of course.
Cause that shit's gonna be posted everywhere. And that's only my business, not no one else's.
Hi. What's up? Felt that.
Yo, what's up, Taylor? Of course, man, of course.
Do I see you? Yeah, I see you. Oh, hey, it's Bryan. What's
always,
up?
Bro.
Yeah.
Always.
Yeah, what's up, bud?
What's up, Crystal? How you doing? Yo, I think we're going to get food after this. Oh my gosh, I lost connection.
Yo, I appreciate that, Haley.
You got Wi-Fi. What's Wi-Fi?
Just can, it's the Williams. Just click it.
Okay. Yeah. Let's take off to the top, go in the club.
What's my Cash App?
I say we find
my Cash App is money sign Bryan Williams 24.
I know you want it from the way you like to move, girl. Why you front like you ain't got no nose, girl?
People on notifications are on, yes.
I'm just trying to make.
Did I eat anything today? No, I haven't. We might go get some food at like 9:30. Tell Rebecca I'm sorry. Am I feeling better? Not really, but it's all good. I'll get to it. And like, I'm so mad I can't post. So mad. Tata, I love you too. Yeah, I can see your comments.
Do you know what it feels like to fall in love? Take off the top, take it far. Do you know what it feels like to fall in love? Take off the top.
Alana, what's up, baby? I got banned for like till the 27th, so I can't post anything till the 27th. Sydney, thank you so much. Sarah, making your hoodie
smooth.
Alright, bet. Alright, bet, Sarah. Thank you.
I'm just trying to make a move, girl. Get you in a move, girl. Yeah,
$75
Cash App
day.
Come out, Emma. Aaron, happy birthday. Happy birthday. Corey, I'm sorry. Hey, thank you so much. Luis, thank you, sweetheart. You better catch that. What I get banned for? Honestly, I really don't know. Like, it's kind of ass, to be honest. They just banned me out of like nowhere. Sydney, I'm.
Sydney, thank you. Yeah, I think I did too.
Hi. I love you. I love you, Sydney. You'll definitely see my face a lot more.
How did I see myself?
Is Chris my brother? Yes. Why are you so looking cute, bestie?
I always sleep like him. Chris, thank you for the cake. It's not my birthday, but I appreciate you. Mwah.
How old
are
you?
Jasmine being hot as fuck. Aw, Jasmine, thank you.
That was a hoodie license. That was...
But yo, if you guys are new to license, drop a share, drop a follow. Yo, go to the link in my...
Danielle! I love you. Thank you. Aaron, you crazy. Aaron, you crazy. What's up, Cody? Where's my dream date? I don't really have dream dates. But I would probably say drive-in movie theater. I haven't been one of those since I was a kid, and I would love to go on a date there. Drive-in movie theaters are, like, so, like, especially nowadays, like... I mean, sheesh! This shit is bussy. So we are, like, we getting married?
Yeah, they're on.
I saw you at PVI. Yo, thank you so much for the confetti. Yo, the person, yo, from PVI, send me the video on Instagram. Yeah. Tori, I love you, but Tori, stop, chill. PHI. How do you feel about fans coming up to you in public? Bro, I love it. I love when fans come up to me. Yo, if you see me in public, yo, don't be shy to like get a picture or like make a video with me. Like, I'm down for all that. Kate, I'm so glad. Where are you from? I'm from Cali, but I'm originally from New Jersey. Kristen, thank you so much for the confetti. Come on, don't have to hang, but will you put B in beautiful? I'm joking with you, bro. Right, Jersey boys, Italian boys, bro. Italian boys do it best, what can I say? Rebecca, I love you. My favorite color is black, white, red, navy blue, brown. Mostly black and white, because that's usually all I pretty much wear.
Who you got over here? We got Chance. Ian's not in here. But yo, we got the boy, you know the vibes.
What's my favorite shoe brand? I like Nike. I love retros. Was that Tyler? Yeah, Tyler. Because Tyler leaves tomorrow, I told him to come over and chill. Tyler, come here.
Yo, what's up, yo? What's good? I haven't seen y'all in a minute, yo. I haven't seen you guys in a minute. What's up? What's up, bro? I missed you guys. But yeah, I fly out to Missouri tomorrow, and then head to Florida. You know the vibes.
Well, he's popping out to Florida. I'm gonna have to come see him.
Bro, you already know, yo. You already know. All right, I'll see y'all. Love you guys. Bro, dude, I've been wanting to go to like, I heard
Dawn, thanks so much for the roses. Who is this model? Say my name. Kylie? What's up, Kylie? Sheesh! How old am I? I'm 22. 22. Pretty eyes, thank you. Caitlin, what's good? What's my favorite sport? It's definitely football. He's 22, Sagittarius, birthday is December 6th. What's your favorite football team? I'm gonna definitely have to go with the Eagles because I'm from Jersey and I grew up watching like the Eagles, the Philadelphia Phillies, the fucking Flyers. I'm a Sagittarius too. Becky, hey B, I miss you, goofball, and love you, beach. Becky, I love you too. Say my name, Dominique. What's up, Dominique? Do I like baseball? Yes, I do like baseball. Baseball's pretty tough.
For real.
I like baseball in person, like baseball games. You gotta go.
Yeah,
to the game.
Facts.
Or the radio. It's either the radio or in person where you can't watch it. Sarah, oh my gosh. No way. What song is this? You'll see eventually. Come back Saturday or Friday. That's when I'm dropping. I'm dropping shit. Thank you, Tori. Thank you. Baby, please, I'll take a hit of whatever you got. Maybe two, maybe three. Are you phenomenal? What's my favorite clothing brand? Anything really, I don't really care. Have I thought about modeling? Yes, I've talked to many companies about modeling. My dream travel location is definitely Bora Bora. I will get there one day, so if you want to record this. Yo, Bryan, if you're not there yet for the future, you're fucking sucking at life, and you need to work harder. That's for Bryan for the future. Up the beat. Yeah, we can do a food. Like, I'm down to do photo shoots all the time.
That was tough.
Where's the Stout here?
What's up?
The Stout here?
Stout.
Stout fan page. That's funny because Stout's coming here. Stout's on his way up here, so. Yeah, my playlist. I'm doing the raffle tomorrow. Oh, Can you say Ariana? What's up, Ariana? So Ariana? I'll tell Stout to say Ariana when he comes here too. Hey yo! What's good? Michaela? Guadalupe, what's up, bro? I was thinking I like BJ's because like BJ's is pretty nice. Huh? Probably. Yeah, there he is. Yo, say what's up to Ariana.
Hey Ariana.
She's your fan. Yeah, right there, right there.
What's up, Ariana?
What's up, Tyler?
Hey, brother.
Good, chillin'. Hey,
how you been, brother?
Good, chillin'. Hey, if you send him a luxury candle right now, I'll kiss him.
Tori, bet. Hoodie, what about hoodie? Katie Dean, thank you. Oh, Guadalupe. Thank you so much for the luxury candle. Yo, Stout! It's alright, I'll get the kiss, don't worry, I'll get it. Hoodie, please, what about it? Yo, if you guys wanna buy some of my hoodies, let me know. Sorry, bet, yes, get on there. Sarah, surprise me. Yo, Anna, thank you so much for the confetti.
I'm spicy
as fuck. I'm gonna get that kiss, don't worry.
I can.
Caitlin, thank you so much for the confetti. Stacy, thank you so much for the confetti. Yo, tell us how to come here. Oh, he's probably in the bathroom or something. Can I have one too? If you guys want a hoodie, all you gotta do is PayPal, Venmo, or Cash App me, and I'll send it right to you guys. My last shipment was on, I think, Monday? Tuesday? I think it was Monday. I put it on my story. I sent out some stuff for people. How much are the hoodies? The hoodies are $100 a piece. I love the way you say it, man. Alana, what's up, baby? How are you? Britain, what's up? Do your little dance. You already know the vibes. Blair, what's good? Blair, it literally has. It's been forever. How you been? Sarah, yes, I'm coming to Canada most likely right after COVID is completely done, and I can start. Bro, I'm down, bro. Dude, once I can start traveling a lot, like, trust me, I'm gonna be in multiple places. Definitely Brazil. I'm definitely coming to Brazil too, so. Washington is like an hour away from Jersey. Probably like 4-3 hours. Yo, Arizona. Oh, I'm definitely coming to Arizona. I got a lot of friends out in Arizona.
Yo, FaceTime me tonight.
I got you. I definitely got that. Tori.
Stephanie, thank you so much.
Tori, stop. Stacy, thank you so much for the confetti. Thank you so much for all the flowers. I really be. I got some bars for a nigga if you wanna see. Dress up your talk if a nigga wanna talk to me. Fuck your phone calls, I don't want apologies. Everyone said, yeah, they said I was gonna be. Most number ones in a nigga league. I think your girl, fell in love with me. She seen my fuck and my tongue gave a remedy. I just hit a lick and I know you feel it somewhere.
just took that kick and I know you feeling somewhere.
Caitlin, thank you so much for the flowers. Trust me, I will be definitely be in the Brazilian beaches. I'm putting my name on. Tough stouts are coming in.
Alright, what time is it?
It's like 9, I think. Yeah, it's 9.
Yo, thank you so much for the hearts. Damn, where
the fuck is going?
Yeah, let me get that charger.
I just hit a lick and I know you feeling some way.
Yo, if Stout isn't here soon, I'm gonna be putting my I'll put it on the exclusive. There you are, give my kiss, bruh. Give my kiss. Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah.
Good boy, I can give you better.
You wanna say bye to me? Yo, what time is it?
Huh?
What time is it?
57.
Alright, I'm gonna play one more song. Oh, I got you. I'll try. Say what's up to her. Roblox
queen.
What it do? Brother. Caitlin, thank you so much for the confetti. Rebecca, thank you. Yo, I'm about to dip out. I love you guys. I'm about to dip out. We're about to go get something to eat, you know, get some grub. Haven't eaten all day, so we're gonna do that. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Sheesh! But like, for real, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to stay positive, stay happy, keep smiling. I love you guys. Thank you guys for our amazing live. I look like Bryce Hall. Thanks, I get that a lot.